Farmers from all over Greece have blocked roads in protest at high taxes and an increase in VAT and production costs. They used tractors to set up roadblocks across the highway from Athens to Thessaloniki. Recently, farmers have been told by the Greek government that they will be compensated for destruction caused by bad weather.